Okay, thank you for tuning in today. We're gonna make some cod on the grill today. I'm using a grill sheet that you can buy at Home Depot, Lowe's, kitchen stores usually have them. They're very nice. So what we're gonna start with, we're gonna put a little bit of melted butter. You can use oil, whatever you'd like. I'm gonna season a little bit of salt and pepper. We use our steak seasoning from the Big Fish. We use that on everything, French fries, steaks, fish. It's a universal seasoning. It's delicious. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take this, I'm gonna sear the one side first. And then when it's, once it's done on one side, this is probably, the thickness of this fish is probably gonna take about 6 to 8 minutes total time. And what I'm gonna do in the meantime is I'm gonna go ahead and put this dome on it, which will allow it to help steam on the inside, as well as get a nice sear on the one side. Then we're gonna turn it over, we're gonna finish it, and I'm gonna top it with some of this olive tapenade, which we also sell in the market, which I think will go great with it today. Cod is a white flaky fish. It is very mild in flavor. It's probably the least amount of fishiness, if that was not something that you were looking for. It is delicious. Most fish and chips are made with it, but this is also a great alternative to having it fried. So I'm gonna go ahead and turn it, and then I'm gonna add the tapenade to this. And then put the lid back on, let that cook for another 3 or 4 minutes. Okay, we should be getting pretty close. I'm gonna go ahead and test this a little bit with my fork just to pull it apart. And it's perfect. Thanks for tuning in today.